Now remind me, what'd you say you was gonna do to my gal pal Lil?
God Queen Tyrene will drink soup from the skull of the great heretic! Ah!
My bad, finger slipped. Oh, howdy! Didn't see you there. I heard y'all were in the neighborhood. Good to see old Lil found some new blood. I'm Ellie. Hey, what are you staring at, hun?
Most humans are frail and weak, but you've got admirable heft, girl.
Ain't you a heartbreaker? Lil said you was looking for a vehicle. Damn cultist stole all mine. Mind stealing me one back? Then I'll set you up with a catch ride.
And thanks for coming by.
I like your enthusiasm, beast.
Fight! mind so you can deconstruct a new one whenever you want. Just in case you get a Pandora flat, meaning your car explodes.
Weakness is noted.
Thank you. yet.
Best money can buy. Don't get shot too much now.
Can I interest you in a partially used bloody skull?
Calypso's the star of the show. Her brother Troy runs the cult's propaganda. P.S. They both suck. Just saying.
Feel the bloodlust!
Yes!
Damn! My hunt is never ending.
Not going anywhere!
Get angry, boy! Composition suits.
I wish they were born!
I like to keep these handy in case I run out of anesthetic.
Hey.
Discovered a COV statue. Know anything about it?
Ugh, Children of the Vault have been leaving these suck-butt COV statues all over the place. You know what? We're gonna stick it to those wannabe gods and make our own idols. In my image. Yeah, good idea. From chiseled jaw to legendary calves. First off, go find all my wanted posters. P.S. I am
very wanted. We're gonna pull this off. We're gonna need those pictures of me to feed into the 3D scanner thing. Then we can start printing out the... statues that look like me instead. Haha, that'll really tick off the Calypsos. I didn't go from a Hyperion accountant to bandit war chief just to follow orders again. But... you know, after I refused to join that stupid cult, Tyrene Calypso put a bounty on my sculpted ass. And the rest of me, too. But I'm still alive, baby! And I'm still shaking it, bro!
Let them hear your rage!
Hey, Vault Hunter! Some bandit did the unthinkable! He stole a pair of my undies! Those are my trademark Hyperion Red Bars, dammit! Do you know how hard it is to get your hands on those down here? Go murder him, or horribly!
Fear not, friend! I am keeping the voices at bay with this mighty cap atop my head!
I require that metal headpiece.
Oh no! Oh no, I couldn't possibly part with it! Not right now! You'll have to destroy the mind control transmission dishes first. They're beaming voices into my brain.
You heard the man. Destroy those transmission dishes. I need that hat.
most doctors got a degree to pay off, but I passed those savings right to you. Oh, if the board knew I was selling that, they'd have my license again.
Better
make me proud! There's a reason I kept you around.
Anyone snagging that picture, but I can't blame them. Those are my trusty Hyperion Red Bar X2000s with Quicksilver Fly and no-rise banding. Oh, best underwear in the universe, bro. It's the only good thing Hyperion ever gave me.
They sound delightful.
Just between you and me, they're the source of all my power. Now that is a quality wanted poster. It really shows off the old blood hand. Started wearing that during blood feud number 2. No, it was 3. That's right. Because number 2 was the time I declared war against a mountain. Guess which one's still standing, bro? Death to mountains!
That's the spirit.
I remember that picture being taken. Man, we've come a long way since bandit selfies. You know, back when I started my first bandit clan, if you want an image of yourself, you gotta bloody up your face real good, then smash it on a rock. Okay, we got some great images of my righteous bandit bod. Now, the COV have a 3D printer nearby that's producing those statues. Scan the wanted posters into the printer so we can print statues of me instead!
Satisfied. Missed you, boy. Yes! To the bloodletting! Yes.
You!
Your mark.
Boil myself!
True nature! Excellent kill, boy! Physical specimen.
Oh, come on, I know. Now, let's swap out some of those crabby old COV statues for some of my perfection, as you so rightly put it. jerks! Sound. So great. Y'all kick ass like crazy and protect the weak. Now that is the kind of clan I can get behind. Calypso see my golden visage, they're gonna be pissed! You know, someday, maybe I'll give the whole bandit war chief thing another go, but for now... Oh, I'm really good rolling with you and smashing the COV into dust. Anyway, thanks for your help, and come see me when you have a chance.
Now get out of here. That ammo won't shoot itself. Always a pleasure, Full Center.
Buy yourself a mod for the merc with class. If anyone asks, you got that off a dead guy.
Terrifying, bloodthirsty psychopaths Pandora's ever seen. I mean, look, my clan only accepted me as a leader after I killed a guy with just my abs, so imagine what it takes to unite all the clans together! Need, like, a 20-pack, 18 bare bins. I know my clan betrayed me, but if the Calypsos mess with my Sun Smashers, then we have got a blood feud on our hands! Which would be awesome! Oh, been a while since I got a good old-fashioned blood feud going. 4-0, baby!
Thanks, Vault Hunter! You made my dreams come true! I mean, who doesn't want little golden statues of themselves, am I right? You know, we may not have destroyed the COV today, but once they see those statues, they're gonna know who's in charge. They'll know! You hear that, Tyreen? Now worship at the altar of my abs! For my name is Vaughn!